Hi, I'm Kayla from Checkfront Support. Today, I'd like to introduce you to our daily list. In your Checkfront Booking Manager account, go to Booking, Daily List. Here, you can see a summary of all of your bookings taking place on one day. You can print this report each day and provide it to your staff members so they know what bookings will be taking place. You can filter the daily list by when bookings start, end, or are in progress. You can also filter by categories, so you can see only the bookings for the relevant categories. You can choose what date you want to display by either selecting a date on the calendar or choosing an upcoming date on the right. The daily list can be viewed two different ways. First is the item view. This view will group bookings together based on the items booked. So here we can see I have four bookings grouped together, all for the walking tour with the Taste of London. They take place at different times, but because they're all for the same item, they're grouped together. We can change our view by selecting the item view and choosing time view. The time view is sorted chronologically by time. Here, I can see all my bookings starting at 8 o'clock a.m., 12 o'clock p.m., and then 4 o'clock p.m., followed by my all-day bookings. The all-day bookings are bookings with items that have per day or per night allocation. I hope that this video has been helpful. If you have any questions, feel free to send us an email at support@checkfront.com.